Hello. So many of you of those here are writing about a lot of things, so you have friends about email and other stuff. So I want to rant about the instant messaging systems and platforms, because in the last few years we just saw all these platforms spread across all the devices, and every day you find another platform that you need to join to talk with your friends. So in the bottom of this slide you have some of those. So we have Twitter, Facebook, Google Hangouts, Skype. The last one is IRC. It's a web client for IRC. We have Slack, we have Twitter, WhatsApp, and so on. A lot of these platforms. Some of those doesn't work very well for some reason. So some people complain about Slack and other things. So some of the things that I think that's not so good is that there's no federations for most of those systems, so you have to create a new account for everyone, and there's no threats, like you just have all the conversations on the same place. It's difficult to sort if you want to go back several months and try and find one of those conversations. So if you want to talk and discuss about some of these platforms, if you find that one of those is really good and you should use that, for some reason just came and talked with me about that. If you feel that you don't need to use one of those for some reasons, I'm really happy to talk and listen. So that's all, and thank you very much.